You see, this guy flying around, you should begin to appreciate why we've been captivated by the aerial ability of the birds of prey like this for centuries. Falcons were the favorites of medieval kings and knights, and they're still the favorites of Arab sheikhs and princes even today. In a second or two, I'm going to show you how a falcon kills their food. They do it in two ways. He'll either strike it really hard with his hind toe.